here, aka full of most of four. And I just gotta say, something just recently came out that Obama actually warned Trump about General Flynn. Now this is where you're really gonna see that Trump is like a teenager. I mean, like, we have a fucking immature teenager running the country. But Obama warned him, and because he detested the motherfucker so much, he kept General Flynn on anyway. I mean, seriously. I mean, this is bullshit. Something that could have been fucking prevented. You know, the whole Russia collusion shit. And it didn't, because of that dumbass. Next time you're sipping your morning cup of coffee, waiting for that mushroom cloud, remember, we did this.